And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick, and this is Project 1999 Classic EverQuest. Got a little buffer after all with my Necromancer, level 6. Level 3. Oh, wishful thinking. 6% in now. May or may not be a great buffer. But I got a couple bat wings. To return to Coriante. I got some neat cloth armor from some of these guys. These skeletons. Alright. I did find cloth sleeves and a cloth veil. And according to my notes, watching back my episodes, that's why these videos can be pretty convenient at times. Coriante wants 2 bat wings and 2 snake fangs. Here's the 2 bat wings. There's the 2 snake fangs. So we can finish that quest. And, Dazan Amo in Tabernacle of Terror wants 2 bat fur. Got more than enough here. I got 6. And 2 beetle legs. Here. And we got a couple other quests we can do that involve fighting the rats, but I want to see, since we're out of space here anyway, I really can't pick up much without dropping things or destroying them. Gonna go sell. After this one snake, this one skeleton. I don't know what it is, guys. I always seem to play this game when I'm exhausted. So our skills have certainly increased. Oh. Got another cloth wristband. But, wait. We have 2 wrists? Oh, makes sense. Alright, it's not a pair of wristbands. Okay, good. So we just got another wristband. What else do we have to fill in? Ears. 1 in each ear. Ring. Hands. Another ring. Shoulders. And waist. Cool. And we're low on drink. Alright, so I'm gonna run back to town. And, yeah, see you there. Okay, so here's Coriante. Two bat wings, take 2 snake fangs. Alright. You cannot give 2 stacks of items to NPC. Okay. Snake fangs. Hey, I got a spell. Very good, young acolyte. Maintain your diligence in your duties and you will quickly learn the secrets of the dark truth. So I got 1% experience. Cavorting bones? Ooh, this is our pet, isn't it? Cool. I think we could have bought this also. I just didn't know where from. I think it's from a guy named, Danus. He's got, you know, that awesome last 4 letters, plus the D. I'm so, mature, aren't I? Anyway. Let us sit and do our spell book. Close that. Avoiding bones. Memorize. Yeah, that's our pet. Okay, I'm not gonna cast in here. There's no need to. I think he would... Well, technically we're not gonna go to the zone line, not yet. But I don't want him to get in our way walking around, so I'll wait till we get out to the boneyard and take care of that. Pretty awesome, though. Let's see if we can find this guy. We have money now. Which I like. Oh, wait. I think I went in here. I was just talking to the wrong guys, apparently. We're in here. Whoa. I probably didn't even see him there. Okay. Ooh, a black pearl. Right, yep, he's selling cavorting bones. Clinging darkness is level 4. Cold light. You can see what these spells do, but I know cold light gives you something to... Is it 1 gold? It lights up the area, basically, like the key does. I don't know if it works that well. Disease cloud. Oh, yeah. One gold, 5 copper. So this doesn't even bother telling you. I think it says down here. It's covered by my, my record icon, actually, so I can't see it. But you guys can probably see it. Yeah, anyway, it tells us here. They only bind disease cloud. Endure cold. Necro. See, I can't see that. Not completely sure. That's level 4. 4. Invisibility plus undead. Got that. Leering corpse, I think, is the next pet. Yep, necro 4. Life spike. 4. Life tap we have. Locate corpse. Probably very handy. We haven't even gone down in gold yet because it's taking out of our copper. It's awesome. Locate corpse. Yeah. That numb the dead is 4. Poison bolt. Reclaim energy. Gets your mana back. Kills your pet. Gets some of the mana back that you used to summon the pet. Sense the dead. Necro 1. Still have 13 gold. Siphon strength. Necro 1. And I think that's it. We decided not to get something. Decided not to get cold light. Let's get cold light anyway. And endure cold, I'm not sure. I think that's a 4 there? I'm not sure. Spellbook time. Locate corpse. Disease cloud. Reclaim energy. And Invis versus Undead. Some stuff went in here. Siphon strength. And cold light. Wait, got one in here. Sense the dead. Okay, you'll go find the cleric guild. So I could turn in these other things. Oh, I do want to get more bags. And this guy's selling it. And I want to see what's upstairs. Let's go back there. Oh, here? Yeah, let's take a look up here. I've never been up here. You sell poison stuff? No. Yvonne! That's a very non-fantastic name. Fantastical name. Oop. I'm, like, under stuff or something. Ugh. Hail. Welcome to my shop, Incarnis. Feel free to purchase whatever you need. I am sure that I can fill those needs, as the seekers of the dark truth generally keep me stocked and on my toes. Who are the seekers of the dark truth? Ah, so you wish to know more about the seekers. They are the guild of necromancers here in Painiel. They are by far the most knowledgeable in the dark arts of all the known world. They purchase a good many herbs from me. Yes, and I am among them. So I know they're awesome. What herbs? The herbs the necromancers use typically have properties useful for the preservation of dead flesh. Who knows what they use them for? Okay. So maybe I could fetch you some. Look at all this stuff. Alright, never mind. So I could fetch you some herbs. Never mind, though. Greetings. I want a bag. Backpack. You'd buy two of them, couldn't I? I don't want to run out of stuff as far as food. And yep, low on drink. Why am I not seeing drink? All right, let's see if I can buy another backpack. Yeah. Oh, no. Maybe not. Nope, I can't. Five gold, seven silver, nine copper. Well, maybe if I turn in these quest items, I could. This is how you start out, guys. You can't afford crap. Just trying to get another bag. My god. Dizans. Hail. Okay, so what does he want again? I have this written down on my phone. Two bat fur, two beetle legs. I have a spell for True North. Ah. Which I can use once I get to level 4. Cool. This is the Cleric Guild, so it's obviously he's giving us a cleric spell. Very good, young one. Here's something to assist in your studies of the principles of terror. Alright, so I'll put this away somewhere. This is a small item. Okay. I need rat ears and rat livers. Really, I didn't realize that not all these rats are undead. I didn't realize that some of them are pack rats. Let's cast our Cavoting Boons. Cool. Volbartic. Channeling 19. Looks upon me amiably. He's blue. Okay, so here's our pet commands. If I can grab it. Guess I'll just stick it here. Attack, follow, taunt, guard, sit, back, or go away. Most of them are pretty handy. So, I don't know. I think maybe we'll try Disease Cloud to start off with. I don't think it works on Undead. I can always give it a try. I'm sure they'll attack me anyway, no matter what. Okay, so now we got an Undead Rat. It should automatically... The pet should automatically attack. He is fighting. It looks pretty far away, but... Ow! This thing's hurt. Oh crap, we're getting hurt. Ah! I don't want to die! Sheesh, it's tough. Damn! That hurt. We got one of these infected rat livers. Oh, no trade, huh? They don't stack either? Damn. That was tough. How about a pack rat? We need pack rat ears. Conjuration, that is. Oh, so easy. Rat whiskers. Don't need those, but we can sell them. And they stack, so sure, why not? Bone chip. Gotta get that conjuration out. Okay, so it is, disease cloud is working on a skeleton. Doesn't make a lot of sense, but it does. Nice to have a good array of spells now. I had decided to buy, you know, some bags and stuff instead of getting spells. Do we dare? I should have him tank. Now that's my pet's health. Life and strength. And I should go help. Oh, there's two? Oh, no, I didn't know they, crap. I'm dead. I'm dead, I didn't know there was two. I was either attacking two, or they help. They help each other. Damn. Still quite a challenge in the, at least for this one enemy in the newbie area. Thank you. Let's see if we can get him. Watch, I got this skeleton hitting me too. Am I hitting it? Oh, duh, I wasn't even hitting the damn thing. Wait. Am I attacking? What the hell? I'm gonna die again! Oh my god! It's dead. Okay, good. I got killed by a frickin' decaying skeleton. It's pretty ridiculous. Ooh! I got bandages. I'm not gonna use those. Rat whiskers and another. Liver. Liver! Wait. Oh, okay. My god. Insufficient mana. Ooh, a small box. Nice. I could use this before. Wow. Well, I could use it now, too. Medium. The only thing about the boxes, I think they're heavier than the bags, though. Weight is 2. Oh, wait. This one. Oh, weight is 3. Okay, never mind. The box is lighter. And it makes that cool sound. But it can't hold as many things as the backpack, which has a large capacity. And this was our course on... what do you call it? Carrying containers. Okay, while I'm sitting here, regaining mana, slowly, the more mana you have, the longer it takes to regain it, unfortunately, we can combine this bag, once I get all the right stuff in here. This is for Auhrik, who's right outside the door where Coriante is. Was, I think, the head of the Necromancer Guild. Okay, I need a Batwing. A rat ear. Was that whisker? You know, I'm not sure if we got a rat ear yet. Well, a fire beetle eye. A snake egg. And yeah, I need a rat ear. Then I can combine everything in here. Mana's good enough. Get a rat ear. This will be a regular rat. Let's just get this guy first. Attack. Eventually I'll hotkey that. Look how small he is, though. He's like a tiny little guy compared to the regular decaying skeleton. So funny. Oh! Take that. in my pet. Now, will the... I'm hoping the undead rats will not aggro with the regular pack rats. Nothing. Still nothing. And there was an undead rat rock right past, so maybe they don't. Maybe they do not do the aggro thingy. Give me your ear. Damn you. Ooh, look at that. We got a cloth shirt. Now what do we have here? A dirt-soiled robe. AC 2. Look at that. That's better than the robe we got. Huh. That's cool. I think I might keep this in the bank, though, for, you know... purposes. Now, do we look different? We do, don't we? Yeah, I look like I don't have anything on. Oh well. Better AC. Can't beat that. Where's Knocklin's pet? Offense 12. Killed easily. I'll bring it right over to this guy. Experience 30%. Let's see if it changes at all. Nope. And what does he give us? Knocklin's Femur, which is a one-handed blunt. Oh, I could get my one-handed blunt up. Oh, an effect sicken. Gives you plus 10 mana. Maybe we won't want to take that off when we sell things because it gives us minus 5 charisma. I gave it back to him by mistake. I figured it wasn't nothing. I mean, still not that great, but it has an effect. So I'm using a bone here. Well, thank you. What's it look like? Oh, so it just looks like I'm carrying a staff. Alright.